So what, just because I haven't shot anything, they're not coming. I mean, I did miss a horde this way, but I also, you know, didn't have to fight a horde, so you can sort of see how that's a win, kind of. Reach the helicopter. That's made so much noise. What are you gonna do, zombies? What are you gonna do? You gonna rush me? Ha! I laugh at your efforts. I've reached here.
On the right, hospital parking garage. Let's go. Yeah, they left auto turrets.
I wonder if you can get behind them, you can capture them.
Drop the ball.
Gotcha. Don't just stand in the way. I mean, really.
All right.
I don't have any breaching charges. What would I need a breaching charges for? You are so full of boo. Boo. Yeah, you do me my work for me.
Shit, explosive!
What? Disarm. Interact. In your face, team.
Follow us. Captain, the civilians are here. They're armed.
All right, listen up. We're evacuating the wounded via chopper. We've got multiple swarms inbound and we're stretched to a breaking point. I need every able gun defending the hospital until everyone's out.
Copy that.
Damn, we're not equipped for this. Shit, this place is huge. Robotic death machine, baby!
This place is huge.
Kinda wish we were with Dan right now.
He's probably slipping off a hangover.
Stationary machine gun. High velocity grid defense.
Electric grid activated.
Cow, Yeah, be in battle.
Swarm coming in!
Where are you? Mark the swarm. What? To mark the swarm. Come on, someone help me. Okay.
Here. Someone help me.
I'm not doing well.
Somebody. I need meds.
Shit. Honey.
I'm out of bullets.
I'm out of bullets. I'm scarpered.
Here they come.
Any bullets? I'm not gonna make it. Everyone's gonna die, aren't they? No, great work, guys. Really great work, guys. Oh, thank you for blessing the sneezes as well. It's very appreciated. I assume no sneezes. Head to evac. Yeah, I did take my time. I wanted to try and get the explodies. Something went wrong with the game or app. Sneezes are bad. I mean, they feel quite good when they were. What's Doggo's name again? Mixer. Kingdom Hearts. Yeah. Emily's playing Kingdom Hearts at the moment. If you, I think on my YouTube, I link to her videos. She's just started playing Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories, which has a very interesting card system. Not the easiest merge of two systems. No, I think I've actually gone on to PlayStation Plus. So that was the end of New York. And Jerusalem is the next attack. Zombie threat and friendly fire sensitivity are increased. There are less supplies spread throughout the map. Okay, that's one level above my station. You can say hey to Sarah. I think it's on your account. Just appreciates here. I'm not just some lonery type. Couldn't get the hang of that. Challenge messages. Challenge menu. Customize. Well, I could hear her. Oh, you could hear her. Okay. So she didn't need to say hi. Good button. Starting with sports club button. Oh, well.
It's not signed in anyway.
Is it not? That's probably what's gone wrong all these times. All these times, I see. Ah, oh, there's only three episodes in this one. Okay. When Jerusalem fell, Dr. Alex Greengold and his research team were cut off in the heart of the old city. Six weeks later, Greengold is trapped and in desperate need of rescue. Let's go rescue. Ready. Tina, Ethan, Daniel. Who do I want to play as? Preferred character. It thinks I want to be Judd. That's Judd. We've got Tina. Ethan Wolf. He looks sad, I like him. Or Daniel Alahini. Hey, grey perks is you choose one per column. Red perks is permanent. Use other melee weapons since machete doesn't have any perks on it. I don't really know how the perk system works, if I'm perfectly honest. Preferred character, I'm going to go for Ethan. I like him. Oh, wait, huh? No, I don't have the time to do the perks thing.